It's just you and me, Steve. We're all on our own. Who's a good little scroat then, not grassing me up to the old Bill for breaking your leg in 50 places?
Yeah. I guess that means we're equal now, surely.
Nah, mate. You see, the math, it doesn't quite add up. You're still alive while my daughter is dead. There's a good boy. You need to get acquainted with pain, Steve, because I am nowhere near done with you yet. It's a shame you bounced. Maybe I should have pushed you harder.